Victor, and I want to thank God once again for bringing us to this place. We just arrived at a place called Pable. That's our most recent field, and this is the land that the village gave to the Millions for Christ Church. We are grateful to God that God gave us this land right here, and we have a lot of projects at hand that we want to use this land to cover. The church, the pastorage, and then the Bible school, because we hope to disciple nations, we hope to train, we hope to bring up people that will be able to take the gospel across the nations, starting from our own very Sierra Leone. So we trust the Lord to be able to have our Bible school rolling here, and then students all over Sierra Leone can come here and learn the word of God and be able to pass that information across to people. So we want to develop this place. I want to thank God for the village. It's a large communal effort, and the villagers themselves are all with us, getting involved in the project. I see the chief of the village, of the community, even getting himself involved in the work. Polly, can you come? Very nice to us, and when we came here, he received us well. He's a very nice man, and we are grateful to God for him. We had our first outreach, he was here also. He accepted us fine, and the time we had our medical outreach, he was also here. Yeah, so we trust the Lord that God is going to help us. We're glad for waiting God one. Yes, sir. We're glad to say trust you, Anna, yeah? Yes. When you talk how you feel.
We say for me proud because of this kind of development. What a peace and time for all granted out the whole people there. Big one there, small one, all my don't like. Look this morning now. Now all the women there are better than the cancer.
Have you sure?
Now she knows that. Before the guy knows about the tuna, you don't start to walk. Oh, don't start to walk now.
Thank you very much. So we hope that the relationship will be able to endure and last long so that we can be able to achieve all that we want to achieve. Yeah, I also have a sister B to become. She's the pastor in charge, doing all the work in this community. She's been very wonderful. I want to ask her how she feels as well.
Yeah, praise God. Well, I want to say, praise God. I want to say I'm very, very, very happy. I want to give the glory back to God, because this is just His doing and it is marvelous. You know, we are elevated. It's only when we really come. I want to thank God for Millions for Christ, because Millions for Christ just blew my mind about missions. I have been a Christian for so long. I didn't know anything about that much about missions. And so when I came in contact with Pastor Victor, he taught me about missions and gave me the opportunity to come to the field and have a feel of it. I don't know how to say what kind of experience. But it's an experience that is worth, trying, you know, and so on. It's good to know that people are here, they need the gospel of Christ. And so I'm just elevated to be part of it and to do God's work here, because it's just what we are called to do. We have lived our lives the way we want it and all of it. Jesus drew us out. It's our own turn to draw others, bring others on to Him, by our lifestyle, by the things we do. And I'm just feeling great. I'm feeling great. I want to thank the Pable community. You know, they have been very, very accommodating. They have been very, very enthusiastic about the gospel. You know, they are eager, they want to know God and all of it. And so we want to just return all the glory back to God. We want to say thank you, Jesus, for what you're doing, and it's marvelous.
Amen.
I think
Amen.
That's what I
can. So, we want to encourage you out there. That's something you can do. There's never been a church here, but these people have opened their hearts for the Lord Jesus Christ. You can do something. You can be part of this. You can donate. You can contribute. Whatever thing that you want to do to make sure that this church right here stands. Not only a church, we're trying to build an institute that will help the work of God not just in Sierra Leone, but the rest of the world. Because from here, we hope to reach out to Guinea, we hope to reach out to Liberia, we hope to reach out to other parts of Africa where there are no churches and there's a less concentration of the gospel. So please, you can be part, you can contact us, you can let us know that you're interested so that we can raise up this building and start up this project for Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you.